dream, I smell them.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pass. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack 3, Blasco. Use it.
You're playing out your Ratchkaji.
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Are you sure your problem, Condor 9? I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Oh, you're not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! It's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
Look out!
Roger! Oh, God!
Get off your ass!
Oh, Jesus!
Vultures 1, 3, 4, 8, 9 are down. All right, please, then we'll have to abort. Blasco, let's get this boy off the floor.
Negative, Condor 9. Maintain your course.
Damn it, Gordon. We're getting murdered out here. Listen
Thank
to me,
you,
first.
Sir.
If this mission fails, we
I'm
lose
okay
Europe. It's that simple.
Absolute undone. Dislike. Dislike.
good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Bear boys, this has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in your headmaster?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
We're having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get that set now, it's all over.
Thank you.
by Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain.
Troop transport.
Everybody head for the crash aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe it? Come on, lad.
Nothing bad.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
God. See this pipe work? Coming from that control box over there.
What is
it? Oh, come on.
Resize the scenery.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Come on!
Wait, shit!
Wait, this one.
Come on!
Still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster up.
It won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Oh, that's him, isn't it?
What are you people doing?
Hey. So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Pull your fucking totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Really?
I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
So care, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
Jesus. Sir.
My idea, sir.
Follow my lead.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Ja twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen!
Meine Mann!
Was ist hier vorgeht? Die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung.
Unsere Befehle lautet, nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie zu Keller. Von der
entscheiden. Komm mal auf.
Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches.
Like you.
Move. I have been known to be just and
fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am?
Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance!
Alarm! Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If somebody... We wait for you here. Kill everyone!
You Nazis, messing with my friends. We all precious cargo. Now the train to catch you.
Yeah.
Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobi?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbandführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bobi.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut. Lasst uns anfangen! Wählen Sie das Foto. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freundin.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Islamische Kinder. Unser nächster Halt ist Berlin. Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenberg Prison. There's a hotel. It's on the same street as Secret Police Headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret Police Headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them, and then they drive them back to Eisenwald Prison, if they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly!
Low. Needs a recharge.
gemacht, ich kann...
Da ist jemand!
Ich werde dich wie ein Schwein aushalten, du Drecksau!
Neue Schweine, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans, da müssen wir aber los! Nach rechts! Geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige! Komm vorwärts! Zeig dir was! Fahr nicht Drecksau! Komm! Komm! Komm, faul! Geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey, du! Auf 5 Schritte. Vorwärts.
Ich warte.
Ich glaube, der könnte rasten. Links rein. Rein sofort, du Drecks.
Gosh almighty, I thought I was a goner, and here you are, back from the dead, to save us all, imagine that. Oh, what have you been up to, Captain Blaskowitz?
Quit shooting, stabbing,
Strangling nuts.
Moskowitz! Head up the stairs!
Dead end, Cap. What now?
I can't believe you made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
I'm so sorry. There was no break in front of that hatch when I left. Great job keeping us alive out there, Captain. It's good to be home.
Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening, Fonzie.
Max, ich suche schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max's room.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years.
Lundy! Get rid of a little bit of... Hands on!
Danke. Sie können passieren. Anita!
Alila. Fucking Nazi twit. This big fucking disgrace of a building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
To the top.
verdammter Mist!
Bobby's desk will not be in vain.
No sign of the London monitor. We might be okay. Assuming we don't crash our hangar.
To the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
Thank you.
think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts.
Nazi robots dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Yes, take it, Klaus. Be more careful, all right? I can't have you dying on me. Captain, pick up Caroline. Put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
My hero.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
William. Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Find what you were looking for in the archives?
Yep.
Mit dem hier.
Zu massiv. Der frisst uns die Haare vom Kopf.
Nee, der kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Der sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Na gut. Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Was?
Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt geht. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go. there, Mr. Blazkowicz!
Not the black! Take that vehicle! Wait for us! We will lead the way!
Thank you. no one leaves my cat.
Look by the secret fountain.
Ishakor, Shimshon, Ishakor. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Platzgewitz gesehen?
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary.
I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen. The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time, but some machinery might still be manually operable.
Captain? Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving. You should move out of the way. Move. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh,
father. Can you feel the health bubbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Very good. How do you get on the stage?
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happen fast. Our gatekeepers knew that some were exiled, some succeeded. We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, until the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
That warning, schmolling, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
What?
Ain't Sophia's a very, very good place. Powerful. It's magnetic research. That's right.
Mate. Oh, wow!
Huh?
Is this real?
Yes.
What is that?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Here's something. Can hold this, please, for me? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon. I will work.
I read you, Caroline.
They have a lead on...
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
It's go time, Cap. Ready up.
inside. That's its chief research scientist, Bounty. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
Ants on an anthill, and you're like this stick pump.
Leave him alone! Get your emotions!
looked up to most was my wrestling coach. Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline, a lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. All right, I'll drop you off here.
Equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin.
Ein produktiver Tag noch.
this moment. Back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, Lucilian, the will of iron, the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Sicherheitsverstoß 5.
Sicherheitsverstoßstufe Alpha. Melden Sie sich sofort bei Ihrem Befehlshaber.
Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben.
Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
Kein Schritt weiter! Stehen geblieben!
Run!
monitor is fully operational and... Oh, God! They're trying to get through the door! Caroline! This way! Oh, no, that's a dead elite unit! Captain, just come back to Berlin as fast as you can! Hurry!
Ich habe ihn gesehen! Er kommt hier entlang!
Thank you. Prince of London, return to your homes. Lay down your arms, terrorist. On behalf of the citizens of London, you are ordered to surrender.
Exhaust!
there's a way to get to the hangar through one of the sewage tunnels. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Thought you should know.
Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor
Stay. I'm distracting the dog!
Your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Stand by, Cap. Ready to payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
racing according to plan.
Synthetic tetanus spasm further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to... There we are.
Ovi, ich kann ich wirklich tun. Ich bin beschäftigt. Ich bin in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeigst
du
es mir?
Dir? Zeig ich doch
alles. Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Home blood.
There's
something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut the sea, Blaskovic. Jesus, ahoy, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Boy, boy.
Beautiful.
Southern Zeppelin? Men, these families? Have you ever shaped a shocking display of evil?
Enforce your surrender. Ha ha ha!